Hello, everybody, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. You're on the Gamerdani channel here on YouTube. Today, we're going to. I guess we need to find us a load, huh? I'm a little off of my game here. Mark it. We are in Montrose. We go Steamboat Springs. How's that sound? Sounds pretty good. Loading tires. 40,383 pounds. Should be in the John Reed's Peterbilt 379. Don't remember what engine or anything it has in it. Unfortunately, I do know it has an 18 speed. Do believe it is the C16 Caterpillar. Either that or the Cummins. Since we are here, we should be loaded. Turn lights off and windows on. Yeah, everything's good. All right, let's start
Okay,
this
here
thing
we
up.
go.
We'll be good to go out of here. Should be loaded. We currently have no job. Okay. I guess we're going somewhere else and picking up tires. Attempt to turn this thing around. Probably not gonna work good. We try. Hit nothing. Oh, we got her. Yeah, we gotta go to Tesla, pick up tires. Yeah, pick up tires. Walmart. By delivering to a Walmart. The way that usually works out.
Turn right.
Need to repair our truck if we get a chance to. And we're off.
Go straight on. Turn left. Straight on.
Fuck, we'll go right down here. We might run down here to that repair station. Fix the truck and then run up and get the tires. To the old Peterbilt dealership. Shouldn't cost too much. I got insurance. Yeah, $200 ain't bad. I think that's all the time to save them in too low of a year. Why it's damaged. I haven't hit anything. I don't remember. Oh, it's a little trolley. Ding ding.
All over now.
All over now. All fucking over. Yeah. Take a job.
Time to hit the road.
We have been loaded. Off to Mont. Not Montrose. We're in Montrose. Steamboat Springs.
Turn right.
Got the hiccups. Excuse me.
straight on. Turn left. Go straight on. Straight on. Straight on. Go straight on.
Still got the hiccup going on.
Straight on. Keep left and then exit left. Exit right. Turn right. Straight on.
Okay, I think the hiccups are finally over. Nope, I think we're good. Yep, we're good. Apologize for that. The hiccups are bad in a while. Hiccups are funny when you're old or when you're young, but when you're old, they're a pain in the ass. I'll be using Project Next Gen's reshades. By the way, if you're wondering why it looks so different. Take quite a bit of money to get this game to look the way it does. Next upgrade would be a new video card. And that probably won't be a part of the loss. I mean, I don't have a shooting. I got a Some little boy up here shooting us up. Truck would be that heavy old tanker truck, but it was a giant tank, so I guess.
Go straight on. Turn left. Straight on. Go straight on, and then turn right.
Straight on, turn right.
Turn right.
Five miles to go. didn't have video between this one and the last one, but it was like 8 gigs long. I don't know why the hell it was so big. It was a little over 30 minutes. I'm gonna try this one and see. Said it'd take like 3 hours to upload, and I just wasn't having it.
Straight on. Straight on. And then turn right. Turn right. ready to turn left. Turn left.
Downhill we go. Ain't having a lot up into the road somewhere. Catch a road there.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Not forward. Not backwards, forwards. Almost made it all the way.
This is where it ends.
This is where it ends. Skip a part. Who knows if it's straight or not to the left. But. So, 244 miles, 7 hours, 2 minutes, 66.4 gallons of fuel, $14,709. Alright, let me see. I gotta change this real fast. Okay.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.